of all the categories that we could have been selected for, we got selected for the best tasting lemonade. Chris A and Ebony's lemonade stand. That was good. Woo! You still only had 3 seconds.